Hi Big Seller, I am Dia. Today we will talk about what is and how to use wave shipment in Big Seller. Okay, so what is wave shipment? In warehouse, wave picking is where you can pick and collect item for multiple order in just one trip. So, it is recommended for user with many order to use the wave shipment, where we can save our time and maximize our resources. There are three conditions before using the wave feature. First, inventory feature must be turned on before using the wave. Second, all store SKU have been mapped with the merchant SKU. And number three, use the Big Seller Chef feature. Wave shipment in Big Seller, order can be divided into three different waves based on single item one quantity, single item multiple quantity, and multiple item. Normally, in warehouse, to ease the flow of print and picking item, one wave type will be handled and managed by one person only. For example, staff A handle wave type single item, and staff B will handle multiple item wave. And in this video, I will show you how to generate wave for multiple item. Here is the process flow of the wave shipment in Big Seller. Now, let's turn on and setting the wave shipment. Go to the orders and click wave. After we go through the condition, tick the button and click get started. Enable. Here is some setting we need to choose before use the wave shipment. Or if you want to change the setting later, you may go to setting, orders and wave setting. Next is the method to print the shipping label. This method will be used at process to scan package. For multiple item wave, you can choose 3 scan method here. If choose scan pick list, you can just use the pick list to print the shipping label. Second method, if choose scan picking basket number, at first you may need to set up and print the basket number and paste in basket like this. And when to print shipping label, it will pop up scan picking basket number. Third method is scan merchant SKU label. For this, you may need to print the merchant SKU label and paste it. For example, at the product or at chef. And when to print shipping label, it will pop up like this to scan the merchant SKU. Now, for easy and same with other type wave, I will choose scan pick list. Now, confirm. Other setting is the single item wave capacity is mean how many single item package will be combined into one wave. For example, if you fill in 20, if there are 40 single item package, the system will divide them into the two wave. Okay, next is picking card setting. The picking card can have maximum 10 column and 10 row. And click here to print the picking basket number. Now confirm successfully. And also, we can customize the pick list for each type wave and can edit later in setting. After the wave shipment is enabled, in our order processing, the status of in-process orders will become shipping. And also, the process such as printing shipping label and pick list must be completed on the wave shipment page. Now, step 1, let's process our orders. So, we have 6 new orders. First step is to click and pack. So, it will be moved to shipping. Step 2, we need to generate wave. Go to the wave, generate wave. The Big Seller wave shipment will split the wave into 3 types. Click generate and successfully. Now, we go to step 3, which is to print the pick list. Go to the wave management. In the toolpick, we select the wave number and print the pick list. Mark as printed. And also, in pick list, we have multi-item mix in one parcel. So, each SKU will be sorted by sorting box number on how much quantity to put in the sorting box number. After the pick list are printed, the orders will be moved to 2-pack. Now, we go to step 4. To scan the package. Here, we have 2 methods to print the available and shipping label. Like I mentioned earlier in the setting, for multiple wave, you have 3 methods. to print the shipping label, which is scan pick list, scan picking basket number, and scan merchant SKU number. But now we choose method by scan the pick list to easy the process, and same with other type of wave like single item wave. Now in the pick list label, we scan the wave number, click print to print the airway bill. Okay, now the airway bill or shipping label is printed successfully and can click the end operation. Okay, after the airway bill is printed successfully, now the parcel is ready to ship. There are two ways to ship, which is scan to ship and manually ship. Now we use method 1, scan and ship. So here we scan the tracking number in the shipping label. After completing all the wave process, orders will be moved to the to pick up order list. Then you can wait for the courier to pick up the package, or you can drop them off at the express station nearby. Finally, orders will be automatically moved to the ship list if there is logistic information available. Okay, that's all for the wave shipment.